In the quiet hours of Thursday morning, tragedy struck the peaceful district of Dindori in Madhya Pradesh, shattering the tranquility of the night. At approximately 1:30 a.m., a pickup vehicle carrying precious souls returning from a joyous celebration met with a devastating accident. The driver lost control and, in a cruel twist of fate, the vehicle overturned, leaving a trail of devastation in its wake. 14 lives were tragically lost, while 21 others suffered injuries, their pain echoing through the stillness of the night. In the wake of this heart-wrenching incident, Chief Minister Mohan Yadav expressed his deepest condolences to the grieving families. He also announced a compensation of rupees 4 lakhs for the families of the deceased. Mohan Yadav directed the local administration to provide medical treatment to the injured. He offered prayers for the departed souls and urged strength for those left behind to bear this unbearable loss. The victims, returning from a cherished gathering, had embarked on a journey of joy but found themselves engulfed by tragedy near Badger Ghat. Swift action was taken by the local authorities, with Dindori district officials and law enforcement rushing to the scene to provide aid and support to the affected. In the aftermath of this unforeseen calamity, a community mourns, grappling with the profound loss of lives and the painful void left behind.